One new case of death recorded as two persons have been discharged as the coronavirus continues to increase in Nigeria. The Nigeria Center for Disease Control says another coronavirus patient has died in the country, bringing the number of deaths recorded so far to 5. The NCDC announced this on its Twitter handle on Sunday but did not give details of the dead. The center also said that two patients have been discharged without naming the isolation facilities where they were treated. However, the governor of Lagos State, Babajide Sanwo-Olu, had, before the NCDC announcement, said a patient has been discharged on Saturday afternoon, making it 24 COVID-19 patients treated and released by the state. With the two new cases, the total number of discharged patients in Nigeria is now 27, according to the report. NCDC also said that Nigeria has recorded 10 new cases of coronavirus in the Federal Capital Territory, Abuja, Lagos, and Edo States. The new confirmed cases bring the total number of infections in Nigeria to 224. NCDC tweeted 10 new cases of COVID-19 have been reported in Nigeria, 6 in Lagos, 2 in FCT, and 2 in Edo State. As of 1 p.m. today, on the 5th of April, there are 224 confirmed cases of COVID-19 reported in Nigeria. 27 have been discharged with 5 deaths recorded. For a breakdown of cases by state, Lagos has a whopping sum of 115 cases. FCT alone has 45. Osun State has 20. Oyo has 9. Akwa Ibom 5. Ogun 4. Edo 9. Kaduna 4. Bauchi 6. Enugu 2. Ekiti 2. Rivers 1, Benue 1, and Ondo State 1. These are the reports according to NCDC and the breakdown of cases according to the state. And as I'm speaking with you right now, 5 cases have already been confirmed. Death cases have already been confirmed. And as I talk with you, 3 governors have tested positive to coronavirus, including the chief of staff to President Muhammadu Buhari in the person of the great and mighty Abakiyari, the one that everybody have deputed as the president, as the one running the things at the background, while they are just using Buhari name as a cover up to steal and to loot and to cause mayhem in Nigeria. And as I speak with you, right now, Nigeria case keep increasing by the day. I pray God should help us, and I pray at this time, and I urge every one of you to maintain the precautionary measure that have been stated out by the World Health Organization, that we should avoid any gathering and make sure you wash your hand often and sanitize your hand. And don't go about taking chloroquine or any other drug to prevent the disease, even though they have so promising way of tackling this disease, but you shouldn't abuse the drug. If you suspect any case, don't forget to report yourself to the nearest isolation center where you'll be tested, and if you are confirmed, you'll be treated. That is it. And as I've taken some comments and some Nigerians have reacted to this, someone said the government chasing away the lions while they put people in tiger's chamber. One died, two discharged, but we are not seeing photos of them. This guy is trying to say the government is trying to share propaganda about this. Another one said, list of the names are bad because you guys wanna kill her before this thing start working. Ha ha ha. That is it. On that person have just said, in short, that they are deceivers. I don't know who he says is deceiver. That is NCDC or the federal government of Nigeria. Other person said, last comment I have, they say, if someone gets discharged or dies in Abuja, the details of the patient won't be known. But if it's in Lagos, they will try as much as possible to tell us about it. May Allah help us through. That is his prayer. That doesn't know why some people cases are being kept secret. I believe the government knows best. Don't forget you can also share Twitter your comment with us by doing that at the comment section. Thank you. I keep playing the phone with our Wix Network.